I have a dream today. I have a dream that the sons of every nation, no matter their current location, will sit down at the table of brotherhood. I have a dream that they will stop their brutality, ignore people's nationality, and create a worldwide neighborhood. I have a dream today. I have a dream that people will not be judged for the color of their skin, the country they were born in, or their wealth. I have a dream that people will learn to care about each other's humanity, their morality, and their health. I have a dream today. I have a dream that all the Israeli boys will choose to share their toys with girls who just happen to be born as Palestinians. I have a dream that those children will refuse to fight and will instead unite and will join hands in their millions. I have a dream today. I have a dream that those leaders who attend NATO meetings and then deploy their soldiers to dish out vicious beatings will give peace a chance. I have a dream that those leaders will stop buying arms and will instead use their diplomatic charms to improve society in America, Britain, and France. I have a dream today. I have a dream that the Americans and the Afghanis, the Indians and the Pakistanis, will one day get along. I have a dream that love will replace hate, the small will replace the great, and the meek will replace the strong. I have a dream today. I have a dream today. I have a dream today.